How to recover permanently deleted emails from Gmail. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. First, launch your Gmail application. Then tap on this menu bar. After that, scroll down and then go to bin. See if the deleted email is in this section. If not, simply tap on your profile icon. Then go to settings, go to general settings. Then you should see an option of confirm before deleting. Tap on this button. Next, go back, tap on your profile icon. Then go to manage your Google account. Go to data and privacy. Scroll down and then go to your information. Now what you will have to do is download your information by simply tapping on download your data. A Google takeout interface will open. Now select data to include, that is specifically select Gmail. And now all your sent email and received email will be in that folder whether you have deleted them. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.